You shoot her out. Peter Mann.
We'd like to thank the choir for that inspiring hymn. My friends, brothers and sisters, something good is going to happen to you. But I'm here today to assure you of God's word, of our Lord himself, that he does care. He loves you. He's near you. You can actually reach out and touch him. And I personally, I want to see something done in your lives today.
Amen.
Our wisdom of the ages makes plain the moral and ethical principles from which there is no redress. Retribution never fails.
I got your money for you, turkey.
This
ain't the time. I'll catch you later.
And squeezes.
I ain't having you put my business in the street no more. No, I ain't some dog you can jump up and down on, you know.
My God, this is Lord's house. Now take it easy. Hang loose. I wasn't muscling you.
Now, you allowed talking here in front of strangers. What? Huh?
Exploitation. I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
Immorality.
I made a mistake.
Liquor breeds prejudice. Speak.
Man.
Lead yourself to prayer. Because prayer moves the hand that moves the world, that brings salvation down.
It's all there, Mr. Finian.
Anytime. No time at all. Choose the time. Make a chair in the corner your meeting place with God.
Amen.
Make it your